Bride's first dance is ruined when she notices this. If there's a memorable event in our lives, then it's definitely the wedding day. The big day, a glorious moment where you meet loved ones and family, celebrating happiness and the beginning of a new life as a married couple. But since nuptial events are so special, we all have high expectations. Everything has to be perfect and everything is overpriced. This leads us to those terrible weddings where everything seemed to be all right until someone punches the bride's father. While the bride from our story didn't witness a fight at her own wedding, she would soon realize that her perfect night was a disaster. There are some things you simply cannot control, but not in this case. Maybe it's just us, but rehearsing a wedding is so unnecessary. It's not a movie, a play, or TV show. It's an event from real life and people are not there for a show. We're all going to a wedding to celebrate the couple that gets married. And while we did say we're not there for a show, sometimes the wedding becomes a show, especially when things get out of control. You'd think speeches are to celebrate the bride and groom. Well, in most cases that's what happens. Then, someone with a grudge clinks their glass and now the bride has to suffer through the complaints of her sister-in-law or worse. One single cringe-worthy event impacts the entire day, and you cannot simply forget that moment when those wedding crashers showed up to ruin your perfect and pricey wedding. Let's take for instance Melissa's wedding. The wedding is indeed one of the biggest days in our lives, and it must be perfect. After months of planning, every bride tries to make her dream wedding come true and hopes everything would be perfect. The dress must be right, the cake, the music, the venue, and all the little details should be flawless. But things don't always go according to plan. There are some crazy stories out there, with brides fighting their sisters or in-laws exactly on the wedding day. Thankfully, Melissa was marrying into a very loving family, and they were all supporting her. What she didn't know was that Brad held a secret from her. She felt something wasn't right though. As the wedding got closer, her premonitions would soon take shape. However, she never thought that could happen to her. Melissa and Brad were a very happy couple and nobody was expecting to see their wedding fail. You'd think nothing could go wrong, but then some things cannot be controlled. Take for instance the free bar or the music. Emotional guests would indulge themselves with too much alcohol before the party starts and get so drunk they may crash your wedding by holding long speeches or running towards the stage to karaoke with the band. Melissa and Brad's wedding was soon going to have a problem as the music stopped. A few weeks before the wedding, Brad started to be secretive about his whereabouts, noticed one of the maids of honor. The best man was her boyfriend, and he was also keeping it all secret. What was she going to do about it? Tell Melissa? Her boyfriend was a bit cryptic on the phone when talking to Brad, so the maid of honor couldn't bear it anymore. She had to know for sure, so she approached Melissa. Melissa was so busy with planning and taking care of the wedding she didn't notice Brad was talking more on the phone and running too many errands. When approached by one of her best friends, she realized something was wrong. She knew Brad was being faithful, but what was he hiding from her? She brushed all her worries aside and focused on the big day, not knowing that the mystery will be solved right on their wedding day. The week before the wedding is very stressful, and as Melissa and her family was taking care of the last details, Brad was indeed meeting someone else. Soon enough, Melissa would find out. She had no idea that it would be right during their dance. This was the worst day in her life, she thought as the music suddenly stopped. The cameras were rolling, and their video went viral overnight. Here's how their story begins. Mr. and Mrs. Brad Hewitt had just tied the knot, and while they had no issues during the first hours of the reception, things would completely change as their first dance began. Just when the bride thought everything was going according to the plan, she saw how her perfect wedding began crumbling into pieces. We all know that many weddings have something that goes wrong, but this time it went viral. It was spring when Melissa and Brad planned to get married. What she would experience was a small mistake at the wedding. Or so she thought. After the ceremony at the venue, the time for the traditional dance came. It was their first dance as a husband and wife, so it had to be memorable. Someone at her wedding was up to something, and the confused bride had no idea what was about to happen. How could she have been so clueless? Before Melissa got married, her name was Melissa Baker. She came from Akron, Ohio, and when she was little, she always dreamt of becoming a gymnast. She became a model at 17 years old and posed for different companies until her big breakthrough. Then, she met her other half. Melissa posed for the Sports Illustrated magazine, and she's quite popular. But she had something else on her mind. The model said that what was more important for her was family and home life, and when she later met the man of her dreams, it was time to tie the knot. The whole family was getting ready for the wedding day. In the photos above, Melissa shared on social media how busy they were with the wedding preparations. She was taking care of the centerpieces, without knowing that soon she would be shocked by what she'd witness at the wedding. And she wasn't the only one left speechless that day. Everything was as planned. The ceremony ended, and Melissa was getting ready for her first dance with her husband. Little did she know what was about to happen. It indeed was a perfect wedding, considering the beautiful bride would soon have to witness this. Now the special moment was about to come as Melissa and Brad were about to have their first dance. Everything was perfect, thought Melissa. However, Melissa had no idea that a surprise would make their wedding unforgettable. The cameras were rolling, ready to capture those moments. In the video posted on YouTube after the wedding, you can hear the DJ announcing that the newlyweds were about to have their dance. He then says that they have chosen a very special song for this dance, because it is from one of their favorite artists. The first seconds of the song can be heard. You can hear the song like there's no yesterday. What's interesting about their song is that it wasn't even released as a single. Mark Willis, the country singer, had a few number one hits, but Like There's No Yesterday was not part of them. This was a special song for the bride and groom. Then, things go sideways. For Melissa and Brad, this song had a special meaning, and it was perfect for their dance at the wedding. The night was just getting better, thought the guests. Then, they realize something is wrong. You can see the two newlyweds dancing on the dance floor to their song, slowly shuffling when suddenly the music cuts off and Melissa looks at Brad in confusion. The two stop and look at each other, and Melissa tries to keep her cool, waiting for the song to continue after the problem is fixed. She's wondering what could have possibly happened. Then, the DJ can be heard again, saying something about the music not working anymore. How was that even possible? What was happening? Then, the DJ says, "Well, we do have a keyboard, so we're gonna do a live version." Although visibly upset, Melissa agrees that it's better than not having their song at all. But she'll soon realize what's happening. A man joins the stage with a guitar and Melissa and Brad continue to sway as the music carries on, but Brad slowly positions his bride so that she sees who is on the stage. That's when she finally gets it. She then realizes what was really happening and begins crying tears of joy. The newlyweds spin around, and now Melissa finally sees what was the problem with the music. It was all a setup and she was actually dancing to the live version of the song, performed by none other than Mark Wills. The bride's reaction is indeed priceless. In the video, you can see Melissa screaming and running away from Brad to join the crowd. Then she comes back and does her best to continue the dance as Brad holds her in his arms. The two continue to dance, both crying and smiling at the same time. You can even see Melissa exclaiming, "Oh my God!" She couldn't believe her favorite singer was out there, on the stage, performing that song for them. When the song is over, the bride goes towards the stage. Unfortunately, the song is now over, and Melissa lets go of Brad and runs to thank Wills for coming, and the groom just has to wait a few seconds. Then, the newlyweds become famous overnight. Here's what happens next. The video of the first dance became viral on YouTube, gathering over 26 million views. And their beautiful story carries on, Melissa sharing the latest great news with her friends on Instagram. Thankfully, Melissa's wedding was not a fail as other unlucky brides' weddings were. What did she say about her reaction in the video? When the music stopped, she imagined they'd have to carry on with the reception and have no music, which was a real fail since the night was just starting. On her social media, Melissa shared parts of the popular video in which Mark Wills crashed their wedding and said that she will never forget the moment I turned around and saw Mark Wills. Here's what is the couple doing now. It means the absolute world to me. I can't thank them enough for going out of their way to make this happen for me. It's a feeling I will never forget," recalled Melissa on Instagram. Brad took a lot of time to plan this perfect moment just to make the love of his life happy. And she thought he'd hide something bad from her when he actually prepared a huge surprise. 3 years passed since Brad and Melissa got married, and every year she shares a photo of her dancing with Brad, recalling their perfect wedding moment. A few months after the wedding, the happy couple had more great news. Months passed, and the Hewitts celebrated the arrival of a new family member, a little baby boy. This fall, their boy turns 3 years old, and their family photos are too adorable not to be checked out. "We're so happy for this loving family, and if you want to learn more about their life as a married couple, head over to Melissa's Instagram. Let's have a toast for the young family that has made it through their wedding with no fights, dropped cakes and other drama."